Ja.
Nanalo ka lang dahil sa apelyido mo? Nanalo ka lang dahil sikat ka? O nanalo dahil sikat ka? O nanalo dahil sikat ka? O nanalo ka dahil street smart ka? Dito mo talaga malalaman. Ano ho yun? O ito, papakita ko sa inyo.
Now, are you ready for a medic?
Yes.
Here we go. A deck of cards. Ready for a card trick?
Sarado ako ah. Walang bumibili. Walang bumibili eh. Oh. Strap lang to, strap.
Thank you.
Thank you.
sa ating mga apo kaysa sa anak natin. Mas masarap magmahal ang apo kaysa sa mga anak. Lahat gagawin mo, eh, minsan nga, yung tatay, pag pinalo yung apo mo, ikaw mismo, kahit hindi ikaw ang tinatamaan, parang ikaw ang nagdaramdam. Pagagalitan mo yung anak mo, sasabihin mo, ba't pinalo mo yung apo mo? Eh, maling ginagawa pa. May mga bagay na hindi kami nagkakaintindihan mismo ng mga magulang natin. Papapalaki sa apo ko. Yung paniniwala ko, paglalabas ng bahay yung apo ko, lalo na mainit. O nilalagyan ko ng bracelet yan. Medyo umuulan ko na, maambot. Kailangan tayo inumin ng maraming tubig. Kasi pag maraming tubig yung tiyan ng bata, hindi makakalanghap ng alimuho. Pag nag-uusap kami, ang gagawin ko, nagka-problema kami. Nung anak ko sa apo ko, yung paniniwala ko, yun ang susundin ko. Kasi mas experienced ako sa'yo. Ama mo ako, lolo na ako ngayon. Ikaw, ama ka pa lang. Eh, sa ininom ko lang na tubig, eh, malulunod ka na. Okay lang sa atin, ang nakatutok ng lola at lolo sa mga bata. Lalo na yung mga anak natin, hindi pa kaya magsarili. Ang mahal na kukuha ka ng yaya. Hindi ka sigurado kung tama ang ginagawa niyang pag-alaga sa apo mo. Sa totoo lang, kung kailan ako tumanda, doon ko palang naramdaman ang pagiging tatay. Bilang lolo na nag-aalaga, sa kilos lang ng bata, nakukuha ko kung anong gusto niya. Kasi ang bata hindi pa marunong magsalita yan. So hindi niya kayang sabihin kung anong gusto niya. Kung nagkakamali man yung ako, pag halimbawa pinagbawal ko, bad yun, huwag nang gagawin. Pag nakita ko na yung ako, tinignan akong ganun, tapos medyo tumutulo ang luha. Kung matigas man ang damdamin mo, lalambot. Matatanggihan mo ang asawa mo, ang anak mo, mga magulang mo. Pero pag ang apo na ang humingi, hindi mo matatanggihan. Kung nang nararamdaman kong sakit ngayon, sa katawang ko, nung nakita ko yung ako, yung impression ko, sana humaba pa ang buhay ko. Kung pwede, umabot ako ng 100 years para makapiling ko lang yung ako. Aminin man natin o hindi, iiwan at iiwan pa rin tayo ng ating mga apo. Magmatong inalagaan ko yan, dumating dito, mamimiss ko yung kalinga, yung tawa niya, kapulitan niya, masakit para sa akin. Hindi naman pwedeng habang buhay, habang panahon sa akin yung apo ko. Pero wala akong magagawa, may mga magulang siya. Hindi man kami perfecto, pero walang makakatumbas sa pagmamahal ng lola at lolo.
official launch of the 2021 Toyota Innova. You're about to witness the reveal of an exciting new design. Impressive safety features, as well as familiar features you've come to love. As we go through and share what you love about the Toyota Innova, we'll also be flashing questions on the screen and we'll be giving prizes to the best answers submitted in the comment section. But let's not keep you waiting. Introducing the new Toyota Innova. Set out in search of new storage for the family in the 2021 Innova. Check out its sleek design, spacious interior, and extra safety features. Road trip or grocery trip, you deserve to ride this ride. The exterior now boasts a more versatile, dynamic look that adds to the car's multi-purpose quality. Its refreshed look will keep your moments just as fresh. Inside, you'll find your favorite features that keep the ride premium, whether it's a set of room, give you the utmost comfort, or provide you useful storage. You'll also enjoy these familiar convenience features, which help make things easily accessible, readily available, and instantly on the go. Not to mention, the audio system that's compatible with your phone for the added ease and leisure. Innova has always been engineered to perform powerfully. With an engine built to withstand the expected wears and tears, choose from fuel optimization for amplified performance, and switch gears swiftly with full control of your car's capability. As more variants now carry complete safety features, the Innova ensures the ones you love are protected. Whether you're turning on tight curves, driving on elevated planes, moving on the speed of light, or parking or taking the center, whether it's for the family or big groups, long drives or quick trips, in this premium MPV, you can share it as many moments from style, luxury, convenience, power, and safety. Share the stories that happen inside the 2021 Innova. Wow, a dynamic multi-purpose car that's both premium and functional. Features the entire
you So tired. Thank you. Pagkagaling sa ano yun, tumagal. Thank you. 200.
Thank you.
Ang pinagawa ko sa ibang mga tao, ang pinagawa sa lahat ng 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 mga Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. cuts you. So, okay. Can you hold the shirt for me, babe, please? Like that. Cool. Oh,
okay.
God. I think I was cutting your shirt. Oh, my God. Sorry, babe. Wait.
I need to pick from these?
Yes.
Okay, so this one. No. What's going on? This one. This one? No, as well. What am I doing? This one. No? Then it's gotta be this one.
Okay, so when we spin it, we don't, you still want it to be tight in there. so it doesn't fall out, because we're going to spin it really, really, really.
Thank you.
pa kailangan ito eh.
Dalawang libo ka pa mamaya.
Thank you, Lord.